We'll see if the Flames bring a more consistent offensive push here in the second period. Here's Barabanov the other way for the Sharks. He scores! Alexander Barabanov, and the Sharks have the lead.
And you're going to see him at the top of your screen. Right there, he uses the net behind, and then a quick pass up to Barabanov. What a seam he found there.